In the Cave of Prophecies, four trials await. The third is the Trial of Air. After you finish reliving the Air Prophet's memories, meditate in the cave behind them to begin. For this trial, you will need to put your jumping skills to the test in order to reach the end without flying. You'll need to navigate through a moving and complex obstacle course that will be very difficult. First, light the pedestal in front of you. Remember, these act as checkpoints. Then run through some tough winds that will try to push you off the edge. Jumping will help you break past these blasts of wind, but be warned, this will also increase your chances of falling. Timing is key in this trial. Wait for the blocks to be in the right position before making your move. Some small candles in the ground will send up a gust of wind when you light them, similarly to how the geysers work in the Sanctuary Islands. All the currents of wind are much stronger when you're in the air. To safely pass by them, stay on the ground. The floor is very slippery, so don't gain momentum that you can't control. Take things slow and steady. Eventually, you'll see some white candles arranged in a V shape. Lighting them will shoot you to the next area. Now comes the most difficult part. When you finish flying and leaping from platform to platform, first, celebrate. After you're done, rise up to the very top, and you will have successfully completed the Trial of Balance. The next and last trial will be available 14 days after this one has been.